Hey, good morning. Oh my goodness. Yeah, how are you doing today? I know. Yeah, it's a beautiful day for a ride, huh? So gorgeous out. You're looking particularly beautiful today. Yeah, okay, I know. I've got it. Okay, here you go. Here's your apple slices. Your nose is so soft. I know, it's a very good breakfast, huh? Okay, wait, yeah, I think I've got one more in my pocket. I know, isn't it a gorgeous day for it? I'm so excited for this ride today. Yeah, are you nervous? No, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Yeah. So, this is Marigold. It's okay, you can pat her. Yeah, just hold your hand out so she can smell you first. There you go. She's really friendly. Very sweet girl. Now, actually, I'm going to be riding her today. And over here in the next stall, we have Midnight. I know, isn't that a great name? Hey, buddy. Hi. Here. Oh, what a good boy. It's okay. Just let him sniff you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can just pet his nose. And here, this will really endear him to you. I've got a couple of slices in my pocket. Here you go. Yeah, it's okay. Just hold your hand out. I know it tickles, right? Oh, good boy. Good boy. Yes, he's very sweet, very gentle. Mm-hmm. No, I think you're really going to enjoy riding him. Yeah. Well, the first thing that I was going to do is just brush them down a little bit. We'll have to wash them down and brush them when we get back, but I thought we could give him a little brush first, and that way you can kind of get acquainted with Midnight, and I can give Marigold some pampering, and then we'll get our saddlebags packed up, and we'll head out. No. Here. Here you go. Here's the brush. Yeah, the bristles are really stiff, but it's good. So here's what you're going to do. You're just going to put your hand through the strap. Yep, just like that. Perfect. And then you're just gonna do this. Yep, just like that. Oh, there we go. Oh, she loves it. We're just gonna do that. We're gonna start with their head and neck and their mane, and then just work our way down their sides. Yeah, just be careful not to get behind them. They don't like that. Yeah, and that's how you can get really hurt. Mm-hmm. Yep. There you go. Good. Okay, so here you go. Here's your brush. All right, and you... Yep, you're going to do Midnight, and then I'm going to keep pampering Marigold. There we go. so nice, right? Yeah, there's just something about that early morning, fresh country air, and just being here with the animals. Like, no devices, no television. Yeah, just connecting with nature, right? Yeah, it's so nice. There we go. Move down to her flank a little bit. No, you're doing great. You're doing really good. Yeah. You're a natural. He likes you, see? Yeah. Just let him keep sniffing you. It's okay. So, I've got quite a nice day planned for us. Yeah, and I've got lots of yummy treats and a little picnic packed. Yeah. Some of your favorites. Some of my favorites. Some of Marigold and Midnight's favorites. We can't forget them. That's right. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's nice. Yeah. Well, I thought we'd ride out. And there's this really cool trail that kind of leads up into the foothills. And it's pretty deserted up there, so we'll have it all to ourselves. And there's this gorgeous spot that overlooks the whole valley that I thought we could stop and have lunch, have our little picnic. Yeah, have some time together, just the two of us. And there's a nice little spot where Marigold and Midnight can graze for a little while. And there's a little stream where they can have a nice drink. It's a great spot. It's so pretty right now with all the wildflowers blooming. Yeah. I think you're really gonna like it. There we go. Okay. I think they've probably had enough brushing. There we go. Awesome. Oh, that's a good girl. Okay, I've got them all saddled up for us. Well, you know, I know you've ridden a couple times before, but it's not something that you've done a lot, so I just thought it would be easier for me to just get the saddles on them and get the gear all set. So, before we, take off on this little adventure, I just wanted to let you know how excited I am to spend the day with you. Yeah. Gosh, we've both been so busy lately. This is just an amazing escape. Yeah, and I just, thought it might give us a nice chance to reconnect, have some alone time, a nice little romantic picnic, Now that you're one of my favorite people to spend time with. Okay, now you're the favorite person. Yeah, I'll admit that. Oh, there's this tradition in the equestrian world. It's like for good luck, to have a good ride. Yeah, no, I'm totally not making this up, I swear. I swear, pinky swear. No, it's just, I think a little kiss for good luck. Yeah. Mm-hmm. amazing in those blue jeans. Mm-hmm. The boots are really doing it for me too. Oh yeah, very sexy. Marigold. Oh, I think they're ready to go. Yeah. All right. You ready? Hop up there. Yep. Just keep your heels down. There you go. Good. Just remember, keep your heels down. Yep. Knees tight against their flank. That's how you're gonna turn them. Yeah, and then use the reins just to lead. Good. He knows where he's going. You won't have any trouble with him. I promise. All right, let's go. I can't believe you beat me. See, you're turning into quite the equestrian. You're a natural. Oh, look at him. He's so happy. Oh. Oh. It's okay, Marigold. We'll get him next time. Didn't I tell you? Check out this view, right? Amazing. Oh, and it's so clear today. You can just see for miles. I know, you can almost see the ocean. Yeah. Incredible, huh? All right. Here, come here. I'll help you down. There we go. Oh, yeah. You hungry? Mm-hmm. Oh, I've got lots of goodies in my saddlebag, but let's get them settled first. Yeah, we can kind of tie them up over here in this tree. And they'll have some shade, and there's the little brook right there they can drink out of, and some nice grass. Yeah, they'll love it. Okay, let's lay out our little picnic blanket. There we go. Perfect. Yep, we got lots of goodies in the saddlebag. Let's start unloading them. Mm-hmm. Oh, you had to add something a little bubbly to drink. I mean, you know, come on. Yep, I've got some water too. And, oh, like all these little nibbles here. Yeah. I know it's your favorite. Mm-hmm. I know, it looks yummy, huh? Oh, check out these strawberries. Oh my god. Can you smell them? Oh, so good. Yeah, they grow them here on the farm. So I got a basket for us before the ride. Mm-hmm. They just smell. Here, try one. There you go. Take a bite. Good, right? Oh my god, you got a little strawberry juice there. Just, yeah. I could probably help you with that. Mm-hmm. It's a red strawberry lip. Oh, why don't you scoot over here? Let's just... Yeah, just lean against me. Feel my arms around you. And just sit here and look at the gorgeous scenery. Listen to the birds and the babbling brook. I know, couldn't ask for a more idyllic setting. And those ears. Give you a little ear kiss. About the other side. Oh, my gorgeous neck of yours. Yeah, just lean over to the side a little bit. Let me take a look. I'm glad we could both make time for this today. You know, we do have this little gorgeous piece of heaven all to ourselves. Yeah. If anybody even thought here and see them way before they actually got here. It's just such a nice warm day, and we have this big blanket. Maybe we could, you know, get a little sun. I don't know. Let's see where things go. No. No, I'm being a little naughty. That ride got me a little bit hot and bothered. Watching you, chasing you. Tell you what, why don't we sit here for a little bit more, have a few more nibbles, and then we'll just see where the day